I didn't plan to capture this photo. My team and I, we are not good in planning photo. We are focused in exploring ecosystems. But when we find something unusual, we start to plan, of course. The scene is located in the Philippines, around a little island called Pangatalan. This island is at the end of a huge bay, and the environment is muddy bottom, few coral reefs, and a lot of mangroves. And years and years and years of overfishing and pollution. When we found the first horseshoe crab, by chance, then a second one, we understood that the place was exceptional, at least for this strange animal. And the spot is not deep, it's not even 30 meters, but the place is huge, and you have to stay hours and hours in the water to find them. But when you find them, it's not the end of the game, it's just the beginning. Then you start to follow the crabs during another hours and hours waiting for special behavior. So curiosity and patience is the beginning to success, but the key is the discipline and repetition of these dives. Everything you need to help the convalescence of a reef is in these waters. So both for itself and for the place, the horseshoe crab looks to me as the ambassador of surviving. And these images are special for me because usually wildlife photo is quite often a question of enhancing reality, making that which is wonderful more beautiful, making that which is disastrous more dramatic. Here it's different. It must be nuanced, illustrate hope, but without to be too much optimist. Show the place and its few inhabitants, symbols of the possibility of a new start. And the first challenge was to show more than the horseshoe crab. Its environment, its behaviors. When they dig, for example, their muddy field, the largest ones are escorted by opportunistic golden juvenile fishes, always on the lookout for prey buried in the sediment and brutally exposed by the digging of the horseshoe. These horseshoe crabs look to me important to highlight for themselves as survivor of the past, but also as a survivor of this damaged ecosystem.